had put to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The wind blew up her bow, dipped down.